Eddie Irvine is on pole. Next to him, Michael Schumacher. Sitting in the grid of third slot, David Coulthard. Mika Häkkinen takes fourth place. Fifth place for Damon Hill. Heinz Harald Frentzen takes the sixth place. Seventh place for Alessandro Zanardi. In eighth, Johnny Herbert. Ninth position for Jean Alesi. Tenth place for Giancarlo Fisichella. Rubens Barrichello is 11th. 12th place for Ralf Schumacher. Pedro Diniz is in 13th place. 14th place is Jarno Trulli. Olivier Panis starts in 15th. 16th place for Alexander Wurz. 17th for Ricardo Zonta. Luca Badoa, 18th. 19th will be Toranosuke Takagi. Pedro De La Rosa starts 20th. 21st is going to be Marc Genet. And starting right at the back will be Jacques Villeneuve. Things wide open. unbelievable. The start of the penultimate lap. I shouldn't really say that, but no, I won't say it. The stamina of these drivers often amazes me, both physical and mental. He's having a look at Coulthard. The final lap. Don't believe it! He's won it, and there was no question about him winning it, except from his competitors.